So is there a new crocodile unit, or has George just been smoking something?
Thor's been smoking crocodile.
Sounds like he smoked a lot of crocodile.
I don't know what they do. Do they eat crocodile or smoke it? It is a drug there in Russia.
For deals?
Yes, look it up. It relieves really nasty skin problems or no skin at all.
What about the eco slot player? Do they know the map?
Brainlet next to you?
Yeah.
Yeah, we played with him before. He knows to build an Artemis and shit like that.
Does he know to give me energy?
No, but I'm building a little bit extra this time.
Asterix, can you make me another 30 power? I can give you some moss in return if you want.
Here.
Enabled.
Wow, people are making so many PD, it means I don't need to build anything.
That's the whole point of it.
Maybe I should just get the ROS on my ACs. I saved everybody by making a flag at the front. You're welcome.
Ha! I already have flag.
What? You show off?
Where's our hero?
Our hero is in his transport flying around.
Right. He's building point defenses.
Alright.
Commander under attack.
Don't forget to reclaim, Gemma.
I am reclaiming.
Making power at the front is such a new move.
Yeah.
Actually, did anybody check the efficiency of the eco upgrade of the Black Ops thing? Energy, please?
Nope. Same here. Need energy.
Oh wow, there's a little bit there.
I thought you had flak.
Yeah, I do, but it's flak.
I feel the middle one. I can reach it.
Power yet?
No, I do have a T3 commander.
Set point on. You take out that one.
No. can't reach it.
Oh, that's my sky tracker. Fuck.
You built a sky tracker?
Oh, the stuff that's coming through in the mid.
I'm focusing it now with my catalysts. Oh, it's done. over here.
Anybody need moss? I have too much moss.
Jammer can use some.
Oh, I'm gonna use all the max. What's that?
Can I get a T3 Aeon NZ? Thanks.
Alright, if anybody's floating mouse, I can use it.
Not really, unfortunately.
Thanks for all the energy earlier. My eco is definitely better than normal.
Get it. boss wave almost.
Care of teammates that are still left somehow, so you can get the replay.
I don't have anything that long range.
So we'll stick to maximum crits.
Looks like Ostrox and Dora are doing pretty good.
I've got the hero.
The hero has nothing. Where is the hero, by the way? Oh, it's in the water.
I got shields on my ACs to get to the reclaim, and then I forgot to use them.
You dropped a bit, what did you say?
Ah, oh, never mind. Dangerous pit is a big air.
Yes. I started some sky trackers already.
Oh wow, those are running forward X capitalists too.
Yes, but it will be fine.
You just want to get more points than me, that's alright.
Of course. And I will.
I
anyways.
Actually have surprisingly few points. I suppose you don't get points for upgrading other people's mechs.
No, but you don't have that many PDs yet, that's why we have more points.
PDs when I'm minus 1500 off.
On minus two already. What the
hell? Huh? Oh, big air, by the way. Be right back.
Is Entropy here?
No.
Back.
Okay, so right, let's go.
Thor, your submarine shooting into the cliff.
Shooting the ground.
Hello, wake up.
Move.
All this arc is becoming a problem. Oh, man, it's killing the right side. Not good. Jammer, can I get this THT engine? Thank you.
Problem.
Come on, door. Pick up.
Is he here? Maybe he's not on the chat.
I see that.
It's shooting in the ground. Move it.
Don't move it.
It's shooting torpedoes into mountains.
Just peek.
Quickly focus with the max catalyst.
Yes. Trying. Oh, it's fine.
A lot of my stuff again though.
did the Alpha die?
No, he's in the water. The boss.
I love that wiggling. Okay. Looks like land is also being a problem. The gate there is still alive.
Yeah, you should take out the farthest gate first, then it's fine. You did it the wrong way around.
Thank you.
happening. X-Men is quiet.
Is that the alpha?
Yeah. Be right back, guys.
Maybe we should wait for Jack.
Back.
All right. We're both building an Artemis, by the way.
We are building 1, 2, 3 Artemis at the same time.
I guess it's okay, we don't need them yet.
Well, we're gonna need them, so.
Wait, where is the third one? I don't know.
In Brainlet Seraphim, his base.
I'm sending my drones to Astrox.
Yeah, he's the furthest. I'm only building it with one, so it's not my priority. Got a new CPU, Anthrax?
No. It's running a simulation in the back. Giving the lowest priority, I don't know why. Gives you a bit more time to micromanage.
Right? Yeah, I'm not worried I'm gonna miss something.
Come on, spare moss.
1k. That's it. Now it's looking a little bit better.
No! Fuck your windows, go away. about this if he's open. My fire is quick. People explode towards them, man.
In the water, it's fine.
It's not really more efficient than the normal jets, so.
Well, it is that I can build it underwater and the normal jet I can't.
Blow up my spaces.
They don't blow up. I always build them in the water. We do need some more BDs.
Astros, be wary, you under attack.
What?
Rampage.
Christ.
Rampart.
Rampart just shoots tanks or what?
They do shoot tanks, yes, but they also have another one more weapon, but.
I built some anti-arty, but I have only one.
I have two TMDs.
Really, the Artem is finished. That mouse that you have?
Yeah.
Optum is like pretty close.
I also need to take out a lot of gates with the dark team. First, the ramparts here. Yeah.
Was for on the right side, I totally forgot about them.
That's problem now.
Yes.
Yes, Astrox, go fix it.
One of the things is going down. So I think it's time for Does that like to kill some shit? Where is the satellite Astrox?
Yeah, it's on its way.
Oh, alright.
Oh, that's a lot of art. Rep.
Down.
Thing is only 80%.
Kill the right gate Astrox. Then I'll take the middle ramparts and then the middle gate.
Wow, I have no eco.
I need to take out the navy gates though, this is a problem.
Alright.
You can go to the left with your right.
I'll take out that one after it.
Quite tough distance from that.
You need mass? What do you need to make the Artemis quicker?
Oh, what, the avalanche should have 300,000 hit points?
Yep.
Great.
Thank you. have our lunches. If you reclaim something that you've been building, you get 100% back, right?
Really?
Or not?
You sure about that?
No, I'm asking.
Oh, I have no idea.
Even if it's just 80%, that's pretty good, right? You can basically make a big must of it by making XP and not fully building it.
I've done that a couple of times, but I don't know what I get in return.
Well, I'm reclaiming my Artemis and making towards one. Should I explode on the navy side?
Yeah, navy is looking pretty bad.
Oh, but again.
Problem is, we couldn't take out the gates.
I'm helping navy now. If you keep your subs there, then most of them will die.
Yeah, I'm trying to move them.
Right side gate is almost down. Middle one, halfway.
Your Artemis is done. Next headlights.
Yeah, thank you.
Do we have SMDs?
Yes,
before.
We have any loaded, all of mine are empty.
I have one loaded.
I'm currently spawning like a motherfucker.
I made two silos, but none loaded yet.
Elsorp, so you have 4 loaded, right? So are your satellites
as well?
No, he has 1 loaded.
Didn't somebody say they have 4?
No, 4 silos.
Well, that is a worrying.
Well, more things than that.
I'll take out the avalanche tank, so it should be okay. Really, the Navy is a bigger problem.
Yeah, but remember, land is more important than Navy, right? If you need to choose between one to lose. So, Navy at this point. Still going to be bad. It's
too soon to lose Navy. Almost down, so. Doing on SMT now?
4 loads.
4 loads.
0. None at all. Almost 2, I think. No, 1 minute left.
Thank you. to be done as well.
Good.
Are we doing anything else, big project-wise? Not seeing anything.
Nope.
Alright, just focus PD then? Or
I think so. We have 3, 4, 5 alchemists down then.
Maybe some flying forces.
I'm still trying to get up more PDs. Get almost down. Who needs moss?
Nobody.
Jammer, please. Now.
Wait, somebody just give me a boss. Somebody wants me to stall. Thank you.
Those restoration fields use a lot of power.
Goodness.
They're freaking nice, but... Yelona spawned.
I assume you have some SMDs loaded by now.
I have 3.
Same here. Is there some trick to making the Navy degens?
Why? Oh, yeah. Yes. You need to know where you can put them.
Oh, they need super flat terrain or something like that.
Yes, there are really certain spots you can only build them. The right side, they're pretty hard to figure out where they are. Left is easier. And you can build them on a bit higher ground, but then they're above water. We have an Omni, by the way. I did build one.
Yeah, I put one next to the defensive chips.
Alright.
So, what's the biggest threat to us at the moment?
Nukes, maybe?
I have one SMD.
I have 7 loaded, but I would think Brain has a bunch.
I also have 7 loaded, so I guess Brain.
I think we need to kill the scatters pretty soon. After that, it's pretty much building more defense. A new shooting more than Artemis for defense. Holy crap, 14. Yeah, scatter spawns on the left, so...
Can we not build the fortress up there?
Well, I had no space. And now I ran out of mass. But I'll finish it.
Yellow
mega.
The GM share is not a major problem, right?
Wait, I saw CSMD fire added. There's two noobs coming in at the same time. What the hell?
Well, there's still four Yelunas, so...
But I thought only one of them gets selected.
But this is hard difficulty, right?
So there's more noobs. Okay.
Yep.
Alright, then I'm more worried about the noobs now.
I only have one left.
Thank you. Where did the jammer? Why are you not finishing this YOLO?
Yes, no.
If Astrox is going to hit this YOLO, then maybe Jammer you should turn him. He's the front bird. Where is the... Oh. Is that like that Navy now or what?
There's one on Navy, there's two on Navy.
Where is one first satellite? Jammer, where are you going, man? Alright, 1.5 Euronauts left.
Alright.
more Mars entropy.
I can use it. Thank you. I will finish my second of damage.
Expect.
Anybody need moss?
I can use some now, Gemma.
Got a lot to spare as well.
Just half an hour left.
Yeah, something like that.
just kill all the units as soon as they spawn. How much regen do you have on your lambdas? What's the highest?
On the lambdas? Well, I have one with two fetters. It's 560. Oh no, 660.
This one has 1,010.
Nice. Oh, I found one. 760. That's the highest.
One more YOLO left. We are back.
Yep.
this sucks.
What sucks?
The simulation speed.
Oh, it's fine. You can micro. It's the best there is. By the way, I think this one, you better pull it back.
Pew
pew. Let's take out the Alona, right?
Well, the Artemis is firing on. No, an artillery is firing on it.
Yeah, it's been firing on it for quite some time. This dies very slowly.
Yeah, it's been firing for like 10 minutes and it's done 30,000 damage.
I think Artemis can better be used as defense at the moment.
Quite a few devs.
I'm almost there. Just 10 more minutes or so.
Yeah, I just finished the thing off. Wow, the thing is still going.
Maybe you should concentrate some PD. Speed it up.
That's a good plan. Entropy, you concentrate everything you have. That would fix the problem.
I have 708 units. What about you?
344.
200.
What the hell? Why do I have a pile of mechs in science space?
Have you been capturing shit?
No, not spent it. What are you talking about? I call bullshit on your picking placement, stealing all the points.
No, just say that I built some nice defense.
I'm a bit worried about strategic subs. Are there any subs here that can fire?
There is one. But what? I could shoot one time in the water with the Artemis.
Well, I can probably. Oh no, cannot. Out of attack range.
I mean, you remember the game where we had like 200 nukes on?
I don't think that will happen this time.
Hard parts, the boss, along with all those bad boys.
How much reclaim do you have, Entropy?
1, 2, and a 5 of digits.
Nice. Oh yeah, look at this, finally, it made it.
Yeah. You would think it could charge on the way over there and then fire immediately.
Attack. 10 left also a little bit. Still fine. Thank you.
We're up to minus 8.
Not bad.
I think the last wave has spawned, yes, so we should go faster again.
Basically, unplayable like this.
Yeah, 48 is the max. Now we should decrease build time, I think, and go back to 32.
To stretch DDD into putting a health multiplier.
Well, that would help also, yes.
Imagine Airboss 5 times HP.
That would be almost unbeatable.
This is some almost. In more long range stuff, I guess.
Than we do, yeah. But also, 2 minute build time or 1 minute would be hard also.
Yep.
What's the thing we did some time ago to make it more difficult concept? No build time? Remember.
Which game? This DDX?
Yeah, this one.
We played on R64.
Yeah, I know you did, but we also played together. And I remember I was making shit under the shield of the boss turret. Yeah, that must have been without spawn delay.
No, it was just regular, but also 64.
Oh, well, really.
I think if you have no build time, it's gonna be really hard.
That's a lot of avalanches.
In the back.
Getting better.
Minus 7. Oh, my super shield is almost done.
I almost finished my second.
Oh, you crack rot.
Well, it is what it is.
Dutch wisdom over there.
Alright.
You should ask Ostrox that, because I'm not really Dutch.
Oh yeah, big Dutch.
Did you launch what?
Strategic launch detected.
I thought I'm getting worse.
Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected.
That is a lot.
Strategic launch detected. 18. I have about 19 SMB
levels. Where they're going? Oh my god.
What the fuck is that?
What the hell? How did it get there? Kill it.
Yeah.
Okay. Why are so many nukes?
Oh man, I have like 10 loaders or something. But...
Get it! Kill it!
Strategic launch detected.
Build.
Hunter, target the ship!
Target the ship! Kill it!
They're moving as fast as they can!
Okay. That one is down.
Oh, they're not all shooting on the defense object, that's good.
Strategic launch detected.
Oh my god.
Is it still sh- What the?
Strategic launch detected.
Wait, maybe it's still a... Wait, shit, there is a nuke here as well. There is another one at the top.
Oh, how come?
Strategic launch detected.
What the fuck is this?
Well, we had that on 64, and then the whole screen was full.
Yeah, but like, what the fuck?
What's I the think point this of this?
That's not a good game mechanic. Come on, I want to see if we can beat the boss, which probably we can.
Yes, but
this is not normal, guys. Don't pay me, bro.
You wait through an hour of lag to get this
werewolf launching.
Strategic launch detected.
Was only one loaded.
I'm out now.
Lame.
Jesus Christ.
Anybody see the Alpha?
Nope.
I mean the Omega.
This is madness.
Strategic launch detected.
If you get like 30 nukes, okay, but this is.
Yeah. It's just firing every second. Ridiculous. Even more.
Yeah, more than one per second.
Which boats is it though?
What?
Which ship says it that's shooting this stuff?
Over here?
Well, the weird thing is they just also spawned.
Yeah, really nothing you can do about this.
Left.
I'm out.
Don't have quite enough. Strategic launch detected. Wait, my SMG isn't even shooting. It has 4 left, but it's like, yeah, nope.
They know it's hopeless.
I think what happened is that it hit the maximum fire rate of my SMG. It's too quick for my SMG. It still has 3 loaded. Wow.
Strategic launch detected.
It still has 1 loaded.
Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch commander under attack.
Well, I count this as a win.
Did you look at your base, Jenna?
Well, this is one way of increasing the game speed, even though the nukes are slowing it down quite a bit, I suppose. -3.
How many SMBs did we need?
More than the unit limit.
Well, that was a bit of a letdown.
Yeah.
But
what
I don't
the fuck
get it.
DDD? What the fuck?
It's only one step difficult higher, and on 40 you get like 5 nukes or something. And now 500.
Yeah, there is probably something that goes if the difficulty is at least this high, then spawn these things. And
this is impossible.
Nobody ever plays this.
If you have Paragon, all players have Paragon, we cannot win.
Even with Paragon, the SMDs almost can't keep up.
Yeah.
Then you need to do front SMDs in mid and in back.
Yeah.
need 1000 anti-nukes.
Yeah.